I cannot move. Like, actually, I cannot move. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Plus minus, okay?
That's plus one.
I'll be
thank you.
guy done it, the tall guy done it. It's your point, man. Admit it, it's your point. It's your point.
Did you have fun, Josh? Yeah, I have to. Did you leave early?
I fucked up my ankle.
Like, you can't play?
No.
Wait, why?
I heard it at the last game.
Well, I guess, I mean, like, how?
Me and, like, there was a ball, and, like, it was up in the air really high, and Trey was like, go, go, go. Or I looked up at the ball, and then I looked at Trey, and he was just staring at me. So I went for it, and then I, like, somehow I tripped over his foot or something. Oh. And I got the...
Was it bad, though?
It was pretty bad. You know when it rolls and you hear the popping?
That was me.
The crunching popping? Yeah.
Yeah.
That's it.
So, She could have gone first.
It's so sad though, Josh. Because Maryland Junior's has been good better. It was actually good this week.
I heard last week Nate Reynolds was there.
Yeah, he was.
Yeah, Min texted me and was like, your son is here. That's kind of funny.
Are
you going to watch them, you
know? Watch where?
Just this.
Yeah.
Dang.
Because so Zelda's here.
All three of us are just going to watch?
Oh, you're just going to watch too?
I mean, there's too many people, right?
That team only has 5 people, I think.
We're just going to eat. You know what that means? The three best players are just sitting up here.
We definitely should have beaten you guys. The first game. That was so sad.
I was shocked.
That fucking setter, Eric or whatever, he's good, but it's like, it's hard sometimes.
He's not good.
Okay, you guys are good. I was trying to be nice. Says me. Did he set the twins most of the time?
I think
actually, he set Fnatic quite a bit.
That's because Fnatic kept, like begging for it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. But Eob didn't have to call for it. Because once Eob was just one and done, I think Calvin knew he had to go to Eob. Play good today though?
I did okay. I only played 2 games or whatever. The first one against you guys and then the one I got injured in on the other side. I thought I did pretty good the first game. But in the second game I didn't really get set that much. Because it was actually like everyone was getting set.
That's a too low.
That's why we need more good setters to go to Maryland Junior.
I was setting really well.
You were?
Yeah.
Oh, you set the last game, right?
Yeah. Yep, kept shitting on Max.
On Max, really?
He was shitting on Max. And then Max was getting mad.
Oh, that's so sad.
Oh, thank you.
It's already really swollen, John. Bob.
I hope it's not bad. Are you gonna get it checked out?
I don't know. I think it's pretty bad though.
Wait, everyone's getting injured.
Huh?
Everyone's getting injured.
Butter. That's butter. That's my goat.
Yeah.
Pat has some.
Yeah.
You need to lose it.
You're right.
Hey, it's almost summertime.
Can I order a DoorDash or anything?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can you walk on it? On your ankle?
A little bit, not really.
I hope it's not too bad, you know.
I think it's gonna be like a month.
It's okay. I'll be fully healed in a month. And then we'll go to OC together.
Yeah. Honestly, I'd rather juniors get better again.
Huh?
I'd rather juniors get better again.
I'd rather juniors if the building wasn't like 100 degrees. You know what I mean?
I didn't actually think it was too bad today.
I guess because I was playing well.
Isaac gave me this wrap. How do I wrap it?
You want me to try wrap it for you? Oh, it's so swollen.
It's so swollen. Wait, let's
Where's the wrap?
It's right here. Look at this one.
Oh.
Isaac! Holy shit. Oh. Still don't look at it.
That's so swollen. It's really tender too. He doesn't know how to.
Okay, but look at that, Isaac.
I only know how to do the long ones.
Do you see that?
You know what I mean? Where it's like this.
I told you to shut down the brain.
Wait, I think you use this end first.
Yeah, you have to use this end first and just wrap it around this way and then come back around here so you get. Yeah. Don't keep it too tight though. It'll actually like cut off your blood circulation.
You want blood circulation.
Yeah.
Bruno, don't ice it, okay?
Don't ice it?
It's a myth.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Does it make it worse?
Because you want blood flow to there. And so if you just ice it...
But if you're supposed to ice it right at the beginning, right?
Yeah. For the first like 24 hours, or 48 hours,
and then
after that...
And then after that, no ice.
Oh yeah, let us flow.
Anything else left, or...?
Same thing with pain meds. You don't want like anti-swelling.
Okay, so you don't take any meds?
Just do anti-swelling after you like exercise.
Should I be moving around?
Yeah. Just keep playing.
Just keep playing?
Yeah. That's what you have done. And I know. like let's say after you like exercise a little bit, you can like do ice or pain meds for like 30 minutes after. But after that, you shouldn't do it like too much. You know? Just do it at like a controlled pace.
Thank you.
Thank you.
he's throwing a temper tantrum. He's pretty rich. Right. Huh? Yeah, you can call for it.
I'm from here, like, don't count.
Oh, really?
guess.
She said it herself.
Thank you.
Well, now we're playing these guys.
Thank you.
Yeah, set the camera here.
But also, like, this is South Carroll. Do
you mind checking if the angle's good? Thanks.
Yeah.
Hey!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
play it once. Oh my god, that's it.
Thank you. Thank you. actually eat like a full dinner yet.
Me and you both.
If you're playing, let's go.
Yes, you did. Eat some Taco Bell for me.
Oh, yeah.